All right, we are streaming, we are recording. Hey there guys, I'm Ty3 here, welcome back. Oh boy, I'm gonna touch this up just to, there we go. Okay, calm down, people, I don't need all the attention. But yes, we are back with some Minecraft, and I'm hoping things are going to be as hectic as last episode. Oh. And I'm actually back for my first day of my new job, and it's just all just training. And that's what's going to be for the next 2 weeks. I'm actually pretty excited. Like, I feel oddly confident with my ability to work at this job, you know? Ominous sound. Oh yeah, all my gravel. Come here. There could be useful. Oh, I need to make a shovel. I steal. Yeah, I got some iron right there too. Okay, hold on. Let me do some organism. Okay. This is all dirt. Oh man. I really realized that for a second. Granite. We're not granite right now. Now, flowers. Leads. Dump that there just in case, you know, just in case. We don't wanna fuck around too hard. I do need to make case. I would just save the one. Five more. Because I'm gonna put like my copper, my iron, my coal. I'm in here because these are really good resources that I do not want to. Getting dark out? Or is it just me? No, it's so getting dark. Yep, there it is. There's sunset. Okay. Now, I'm actually gonna make myself a shit ton of stone, stone tools. Two swords? Now, stone swords are amazing, but it is what it is. I think it's pretty cool, though. Just the idea of just making a fucking stone sword. More bludgeoning than cutting, though. It's a sword. Okay, that's right now. Let's go ahead and make a hoe. I am. Pickaxe, definitely. Um, That's what I need. Okay. Explanatory. I do want to kind of go hunting for monster guts. Or I don't want to do with skellies. Use skellies. Might be useful. What? Come on. Look how. Come on. Ooh, that's a skelly. That's a skelly. Between. Does that fucker have an enchanted helmet? Answer is yes. Okay. Oh shit up here. Guys are moving. I don't have a good answer for the skellies. I think that's my biggest thing right now. I don't know what to do about the skeletons. Ugh. Ding. He has an enchanted bow. They both have enchanted bows. That's not good. That could be a problem and a half. Oh, man, they hit hard. So if he's in water, he's fine. That's... Okay, we're just gonna chill in here. Like, come on. Just chilling. Guy's house? I don't want to. I can't feel bad. I'm not gonna lie. Bitch. What? I can't pick that up. Did he hit me again? Missed. This is not productive. Fun, but not productive. I picked up a enchanted bow, and I have a single arrow. Unbreaking. I got one shot. And the other guy, the fucking skelly, might one shot me. Oh, that was so fucking cool. Is there an enchanted bow? Dope. Okay. Yeah. Fuckers, let's go. I do need to finish my roads. I need to make an easier stairway for them. You get up there. Roadblock. important. Sorry. I'm just gonna go pout, but that's fine. I'm making rows here, dude. And also, this is totally just for my own satisfaction. There's really no point in this before the fact that. Right here. Make some cobblestone steps. It's gonna feel pretty legit. I'm not gonna really enjoy this when it's done. Or we make two shovels. I got some leads. I need to start taking some sheep. Pretty big. Probably make a hole for them and just lead them into the hole. I do want them to start. Sleepy sheepies. Because, I mean, that's wool, which is a resource. That's the thing, tonight I'm not going to be streaming for very long because I have to get up in like 8 hours, get ready for work. I'm probably actually going to fall asleep until like 9. My local time is like 7:47, but still, it's just one of those things like, it just does, and I'm just like, it's not the end of the world. He likes coal. I know where to find coal. If there's anything good, you know, like, you never know what you're gonna find until you start digging. I don't think I've dug over in this hill, so. I'm hoping I find something. Still, iron is pretty elusive for me. It's probably one of those things that probably only spawns at certain y-axis stuff. Which I don't think I had that set up to show my coordinates, so. For all I know, I could be crazy high for it to spawn, which is probably. That's the always like this is always peculiar to me. It's like, like we just have dirt on top of this stone. Could be hiding something. Could be a potential clue. Probably not, but hey, I like to think that I'm being a detective. I like to think. Okay. Okay. Fuck me. Come on. Yo, copper. Yet again, copper is not super valuable. At least I don't know what I can do with it. It can mean everything. It could be nothing. I do kind of like that it's more abundant than iron, but also, fuck, let me do something with it. Like, I don't want it to be aesthetic. I want it to be legitimately practical. There's a lot of copper here. Okay, getting dark. Yep. 63 of copper, that's really solid. So, I think I should be able to put like my interest. Yep, they're already spawning. Go make it daytime. At least it'd be easier to kill them. And switches back to days. I need my glucose power. Zombie flesh is love it. Hey, fuck off. I think the spider eyeballs also were like potions and stuff. Or... Those are pretty. Ooh, zombie flesh. Oh, I need to make a, I need to do a lot of things, actually. Let's go ahead. I have a lot of life left, but that still need to clear all this out. I'm gonna eventually get this all leveled. I think this will be all my tree. What I really need to do is start taking the blocks and just harvesting for easy resource. Like, it doesn't make sense. Like, oh, it's a static though. Oh my god, that's. Yep. Fucking coal right there. I think these are supposed to be like a dock. Wait, is that? Yeah, those are drowned. It takes forever to get to that. Oh, they float, please? Maybe not at first, but they definitely do float. The drown, stay over there, I'll be okay. Some more trees. Oh. Ooh. I kind of want to clear all this out. I could probably reuse all this stuff. I kind of want to level. We'll leave it be. We'll leave it be. So I come up with like a solid plan. No point getting too. Could be useful. I think I can make a bow. Can I make out of this? Can I make it? I can make leather armor. That's interesting. I think that's all too. A lot. Oh. I don't know if that really did anything. I don't think that gives me any plus of anything. I don't really think so. And it looks kind of dumb, but I got myself a shirt. I made myself a shirt. Still all that gravel up here. Dirt. I'm gonna flatten that out one. I can already see all that iron up there too. I know there has to be like a fucking gem. Just dash it up. Oh yeah. Go in here real quick, make a thing. Now. Kind of irritating that I can't get out of Skelly. Or not. Bullshit. Which would kabushi me? Okay. No. He did. Hey! Yeah, I had a feeling though. Same hole with that. I'm taking a shot in the dark here. How it works. I'm still waiting on my Steam Deck too. I've been doing everything I can to keep enough money. Like, and that's enough, more than enough. For like Steam Deck and car payment, and that's been a little challenging. A lot of idea, because I'm also like, I need like gas is killing me right now, because to drive to and from work is a quarter of a tank of gas, just a single day, quarter of a tank gone, and I hate that so fucking, it's just like and it's a good thing I have I'm doing this with my new car, not my piece of shit Cavalier, because that thing would, yeah. No, see, I mean, it's not top tier loot, but I mean, yeah. I like the cop. I have another pickup. Loving this copper. Copper. About to die. One more? Last one. No! Definitely last one. This thing's still alive. It literally shouldn't have any life up there. Making like all these intricate tunnels, just searching for mainly iron. Like, if you have a good source of iron, watch, it's like, if you have a good source, like early enough, it's fucking amazing. I used to have games where I'd be like, oh, there's iron, there it is, and I have like hundreds of ingots or something. Or, like, just, like, two stacks of 64, just right there, just, like, whatever, it was so overly abundant that it's just, like, it was ludicrous. And then I'm just, like, I'll just go farm. And it's like, no, you can like do a lot more. It feels like when I'm in creator mode, I'm just doing bullshit, just digging. I will find everything. Just absolutely fucking everything. Just, you know, there it is. Diamond. I mean, to be fair, I did find that, no, that's not in this game. No. I did another game that are, that number one, which is mostly just, it was just a playtest, just to kind of get a feel of, like, performance on my PC, which right now I'm getting great frames, 138. I mean, if I went up to, but still, I was acting so weird yesterday. It could be a stability issue, and right now it's just more stable. I'm still thinking about, like, I know I'm gonna upgrade my PC. I just don't know how I'm gonna do it. I'm hoping to have like a budget of $2,000. Or like 1500 or so, you know. Whenever I build a PC, I've been doing like a budget of $800, which to me is like the sweet, like the pretty good sweet spot of everything. Now you could tilt, now you could kind of tilt it to like more GPU heavy or more CPU heavy, or at least you could back then. Nowadays, that's okay. Been kind of digging. Digging for a minute here. Pretty. I really need to go to bed, too. I've only been streaming. Not doing it. Streaming. Are there just not monsters? Oh, it did give me armor. I just realized that I did get armor from the leather. Not great armor, but it is what it is. Ooh. Guy's helmet? I want that guy's helmet. Oh, creeper. Fucker. Hey, old. Out here, middle of fucking nowhere. Ooh, there's a bird. Too many creepers, too many creepers. Cut my... Right here, this is like the perfect spot. Go. Now there's still that third creeper I need to... Or, yeah. Road. In the house. That. Feels very sad. Yeah, just, I don't know. I just like the copper. I wish I could make like an armor out of it. Damn it. Okay. First things first, let's go in here. Dump all this dirt. Now, the dirt can be useful to make bridges or other just very simple things. Or just to fill up, please die, thank you. Getting better at killing. Oh, I need... Okay. See, my house is not much to look at, but I enjoy its simplistic nature. I don't necessarily want to kill all these houses just for resources. I wonder if I should give these guys more room. Okay. Okay. Pick this up. Fill this up with dirt, just regular dirt. I could fill it up with gravel. Oh, a potential avenue for something. Build another house. Do that. Okay. Now, and since I fill this up first, then I'll go make some other stone steps. I got plenty. Definitely. Now, that, I like this. This is just pleasing. Like, I did this. I made this. This looks a lot better. I do like how, like, a little bit of color. Oh, right here, which I'm gonna connect it. Shouldn't I put something like right here to for it to make sense? Don't need to go down a rabbit hole. I feel like I just keep... But yet again, that's the whole point of this game. Just, oh, and awesome. I don't even have a shit. Yeah, all these leads. More rotten flesh. I definitely need to trade with. Got a decent amount of arrows. What do you want to make? Oh no, I need feathers. Yes, feathers. Cobblestone stairs. I don't know why I made so many stairs, but like, why do I do things? That feels good. That is damn satisfying. Hot damn. Now what I could do is clear all this up. Perfect. Already a fucking road. Taxis. Just over here in general. Stone tools, I feel like are pretty good, you know, are solid backbone for me right now. Other thing, I need pickaxe. Make three. Sorry, I'm gonna go through it. Boom. Okay. That feels good. That feels good. I have to be like on top of something. What if I'm like on top of like a stronghold or something? That'd be kind of cool. That'd be really dope. All that digging to find a stronghold. Might as well get rid of this dirt. Okay, and sons are. Get out of here before Bambino starts fucking me up. The end of the world? Like to spawn over here with the tree. Hello. Oh, there's a Skelly boy. Creeper. Creeper, I might be able to kite him. Hey, fucker. Don't. Hi. To blow up. Okay, kite you. That's a fucking witch. Are you shitting me? Dude. Oh, that's bad. Is he kill? No, don't kill my. Don't kill my. No one wanted that. Well, oh, that guy's house got fucked. That's, I'm sorry, dude. Your house got fucked up. I could, like, give you bread. A flower? Like, flowers? Your name is... Oh, no, that's the... Okay. I mean, at this point, I might as fucking well just take everything. Just take the resources. I didn't really want to do this, but the house is already fucked. Let's put the bed in an herb. Yeah, I could probably use the nice woodwork here. Exit my house a little bit. Or I feel like I'm kind of ruining that kid's childhood by, you know, demolishing his childhood home because the fucking creeper blew it up. Love that witch. Where did she go? Bond. Cause that's the thing. Witches can be brutal. Like, if you ever have to go up against a witch, and if you're not prepared, just you're dead. That's all. You might not know it, but she is. Quick. One, two. That's a, yeah, a lot of wood here. The bed, I need to go place this bed real quick. So plenty of daylight. Big enough? Yeah, just give me a second. Boom. Just like that. I could technically put it. Four-minute mark. That's the thing. I really don't want to stop playing. I could. This is a game that I could play for hours and hours. Ooh. So Minecraft is so saturated by like way better players than me that I just can't get drowned out anyway. I feel like you should, though. You should be able to. Oh, guys. Awesome. This guy up here. They can make it. And 5 cobblestone steps? Boom, 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 boom. So that's gonna make it a lot easier. Have another, yes I do, okay. Shovel. Yeah. That's a zombie. Flesh. In your fucking house. Skelly boy. Another skelly boy. Alright, oop. Fucking missed. You're looking to get in. Oh. I make shears. I need to. I need to make more beds, which I need more wool. Okay. Hey, you. Just slope right there. Nothing too spectacular or interesting. Hole's a hole. Okay. Now for steps. Yeah, this will basically be the extent to over here that it's for. I'm waiting for it. I just want to dig up some dirt and be like, hey, iron! 8. Okay. After this, I'm gonna have to call it quits for tonight. Get to the beds. Oh, I can't wait till my next couple of days off so I can just do, play Minecraft. That's it. I went like 5 days. Like, I had 5 days off in a row. And it was just like, I was just like, I just want to start working. I need to start making money. And now I'm just like, I don't want to work. I want to play video games. Which I didn't do a whole lot streaming. Since, I mean, I had a lot of, you know, work stuff. Satisfying. I'm really enjoying that. Oh. I wonder if I could cover the windows with these. That's kind of cool. Like, it is it like an extra, a little bit extra flavor, you know? Just a little bit. I still have, I should have a shit. Yes, I can. Trap door. Oh. Well, that ain't it. No, that was not. See, like, I'm still playing, even though I'm like, I need to get going, I need to go to bed. Fire. Filthy. So, can I? Okay. I'll make that stone step. Like, I like the idea of this look. A little more Oh, I could actually make double door. Oh, it's fucking dude. Okay, after this. Okay. Which I need to go in here. Grab. Fucking satisfying. Okay. And that's saying we're not in creative, so like, everything has a con. Every. Like, I wonder if I just go around the base of my house, just make that cobblestone. That feels. That's pretty satisfying. It's almost fucking 9 o'clock. I need to go. We're just gonna leave it there. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching all that good fun streamed. Oh, longer than I should have. Oh, man. And that's the thing, too. Like, it drives. If I can get home earlier, which, of course, yes. I actually have Shura's Wrath Episode 2. It's up. Sorry, uploaded everything. It's scheduled for tomorrow, 12 p.m. That'll be Wednesday. And I'm going to just keep that up with a Monday, Wednesday, Friday schedule, basically until all the videos are done. And actually, I'm doing a very simple editing style. I feel pretty good about it. It's super easy to do. It's like 30 minutes at most to edit these videos. So I really enjoy that. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching all that good fun. Of course, if you're watching us on YouTube, this was live stream. Check out the links down below. And of course, if you're on Twitch, down below for all the good stuff. All right. I'll see you guys. I love you guys. I'll see you in the next one.